This is one of the things I love about Tarpon Springs. When they bring the sponges, you could smell that salt air. You know, it has a different smell in the air that you know the sponge boats are in. I'm here in Tarpon Springs. I've been living here since 1970, from New York, and we've never left here. Tarpon Springs, you'll actually have that Greek culture that's, you know, just stayed here. Community, they're a tight-knit community, you know. We're all pretty much like a family here, you know. A Greek cowboy, Yasu, yo. What do I say? Come on in, he's doing sponges right now. This is how they trim the sponges up. They come out like, kind of, you know, like a bad hair day. They gotta make them look nice. All right, keep up the good work. I'll see you around, all right?
Okay, Manuel.
I was inducted in the, Universal Martial Arts Hall of Fame. I've been doing martial arts for 40 some odd years. It's a way of life. I bring that to work every single day. It's a discipline, you know, you have to be disciplined. Yes. I've schooled myself in very fine restaurants to recognize and understand the science of the food. It's almost another form of dance. You know, there is a cadence. You know, there is certain music that's in the kitchen. You know, you hear the pots and pans and the dishes rattling, the silverware rattling, and I just dance with it, you know. The behaved kid will cook before he gets hungry. Be prepared. Prepare for whatever comes your way. Yeah, that one's a hand-me-down from my parents. I have a lot of those. On that note, whoop-ah!